Hazrat Ibn Abbas radiyallahu anhu states that Hazrat Umar radiyallahu anhu said, there was a man from the helpers who when could not visit Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. I would visit him and whatever I would hear from Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, I would apprise him of that. And when I would absent myself from the company of Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he would visit him and whatever he would hear from Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he would come and notify me of it. Sahih Bukhari Hadith number 7256.